and has carried on that three-point ability. Spurs on the move. Nice dish from Murray to Pau Gasol. Gasol got a nice hand.
Well, he's improved defensively, and one of the reasons you talked about it, this team continues to win games.
And Forbes take it off ball and scores the layup.
Great anticipation here, just getting out in that passing lane, and you can see the start of this game.
6 minutes and counting without a basket for the Spurs, and Ginobili closes off that trend. He's got a chance at a three-point play.
And watch how he creates contact. See him just dip that right shoulder into the defender.
Kuzma misses the three, gives the Spurs a chance down 17 here. Going up top, the big passing as Gasol hits L.A.
on the floor. If you're the Spurs, got to touch the basketball. A lot of good things happen. A really good defensive team can have an impact on what you want to do from an offensive standpoint.
Again, it's Gasol to Aldridge.
And you're going to see him, I think, continue to play at a high level.
Brent Forbes buries a three with three fouls. Going to hear from Roz in just a moment. She had a chance to visit with Luke Walton. And Murray scores it. And let's hear from Roz what you have from the Laker locker room. His first miss of the day. Murray closed him out. Murray's running the floor. The catch. The finish. What a pass.
Yeah,
and the Spurs are rolling
out
through windows that most do not. Excellent passer that he is. Anderson turns a corner, and with the right hand, a little scoop to the rim. Give him the ball back. Don't see that very often anymore.
No.
Forbes with a little dribble shake, and then a knockdown three-pointer in the fourth quarter. Murray gets it right back, and Murray all the way in for the layup.